Hi all, in this video I am telling about how to remove magnet by using puller. Okay.